you know, it's all made up by these Buccaneers who lied about everything.
And their publicists.
And their publicists, mostly, yeah.
Absolutely will one day. In 2012, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers drafted LeGrand, a symbolic gesture for a guy whose perseverance and determination are an inspiration.
And St. Petersburg. Tampa is home to the NFL's Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Family-oriented activities include Busch Gardens.
No faith in the Dolphins, Buccaneers, or Jaguars.
I'm not saying that. I'm not saying that now.
Okay, we go with the Steelers. Favorite pro athlete?
We are staying in Cinsa at Buccaneers Lodge, and we've got some fantastic views of the beach happening. So we're just going to be relaxed.